coming up on 10 minutes before 6 a.m. It's a frosty Friday morning. 21 degrees now in Des Moines, 22 in Marshalltown. Creston is only at 18 degrees and does feel cooler because we do have a breeze coming in from the south about 10 miles per hour. Feels like it's in the teens in most neighborhoods. So dress in layers today. This morning you'll need a few more layers and this afternoon maybe a few less. Temperatures will rise above average today. Already by 11 o'clock will be warmer than the average high, but clouds will be moving in. So that's going to kind of stop our warm up in its tracks. We're headed for 46 degrees this afternoon, and after 3 o'clock, there may even be a few sprinkles, especially in northeast Iowa. Those low clouds finally moved out of central Iowa overnight, but more clouds are moving in from Minnesota. The system will be dropping through the area today, just shifting our wind back over to the west and bringing with the clouds and a couple of sprinkles, but really, it's not going to have an impact on our temperatures over the weekend. Let's time it out now with Futurecast. Clouds move in during the morning hours across northern Iowa, arrive here by around 2 o'clock, and once again, there could be a stray sprinkle or two. That's just about it. We're not expecting anything heavy or widespread. Overnight, there may be a stray flurry. That's just about it. Saturday looks beautiful. Sunny skies once again. And then by late in the evening, clouds will be moving in with these clouds. Overnight Saturday night and into early on Sunday, we'll have some light rain moving through. That will change over to a light wintry mix across eastern Iowa here by Sunday morning as temperatures cool down. But then it will all melt away. We're headed for 46 degrees today, starting out with the sunshine and ending up with clouds. Southwest breeze today, 10 to 15. Overnight, quite a few clouds and a few sprinkles, a low back to 30. Staying pretty mild. Northwest wind on the light side. Then for tomorrow, get out and enjoy it. We'll have sunshine and a high of 50 degrees. Tough to beat that this time of year. West wind tomorrow, 10 to 15. Drizzle moves in Saturday evening, lingers into early on Sunday, and Sunday will be a breezy day and a touch cooler with a high of 44, but overall, the weekend is looking nice, and those warmer temperatures, well, they're going to be staying with us right through the middle part of next week with highs in the mid-40s, maybe even some more 50s next week. Overnight lows close to freezing. Things change, though, by the end of next week as temperatures cool back down.